Let's go. Pretty, pretty. With the help of modern surgery, be able to return to those days of eyeliner and glamour and be the star again. Come out and be the drag queen that I am.
I look in the mirror. I see how good of work I've done on my body, how good shape I am in. And I see what I would do to fix the rest of me.
Through the sides here, and we'll open up there and we'll open. Put some cheek implants in here. And I said, cheek implants? I said, look, I don't want to look like Liberace. I really love to chase her. She's alright. She's alright. Two pieces of cucumber, of course. Oh, just for the thing of the eyes. I can feel it. The healing power is working.
She's a very runway. From her head down to her toenails. Yeah, she'll wait for me in backstage with her girlfriends in a limousine.
I want you to ask yourself what you hope to accomplish by this surgery. If you are expecting more love as a result, or stay young, or to stay young, think again. Big bold letters, think again. The minute you open your mouth, young people will know how old you are. Hideous old queen. Let me show you what gravity has to say to you. Oh, baby, I wanna fuck you, fuck you. Yeah, wait, but my advice to everybody is please try and remain always lying on your back, as everything tends to just sink back and you look at your best.
She's
a super freak,
super freak, she's super freaking. She's totally like bruised and puffy, but he looks all right, I guess.
God, my morphine. Sister morphine at this hour.
I didn't order a Korean look.
Too late now.
You like donut. And she will never let your spirits down. Once you get her off the
street. Blow, Danny. Well, honey, it's been 48 hours. Here we are, maximum blow up.
Oh, gosh, she's good.
Say no to crack. She's never hard to please. She's out now. Everyone can hear.
I need a close-up of those eyes.
Yeah. Oh my god. And even... hot. Shit.
Oh my lord.
I'm sure there's guys out there sex that would pay time. Money to have sex with something like this.
Oh, girl.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Is that Lulu?
It is, true. Oh my God. I did it, girl.
I heard about your facelift. How did it turn
out?
Can
I take a good look?
Ah, it's your future, honey. I'm telling you, sooner or later, you're going to have it done, whether you like it or not.
Ain't that right, sister?